Mari Lwyd is a South Wales wassailing folk ritual. The custom calls for the usage of an emblematic hobby horse, built from a horse's skull mounted on a pole, and pulled by a person concealed by sackcloth. The practice was first documented in 1800, and accounts of it continued to be found, up until the early 20th century. According to these, the Mari Lwyd was a custom carried out around the local area at Christmas season by groups of men who would accompany the horse.